Hi, I'm Charlie from African Energy, and today we want to give you more information about our WeCo 5K3 XP batteries. This is part one of a two-part video. Each WeCo 5K3 XP battery that you purchase from African Energy comes with the following accessories: a wall mounting bracket and screws for mounting the battery on a wall, two lifting brackets for when you mount the batteries horizontally, four rubber pads for when you stack the batteries horizontally, one on top of each other, a positive and a negative cable that's 2.5 meters long and is rated at 100 amps, a short blue communication cable for communication between the master and slave batteries when stacking them vertically or horizontally, a long blue communication cable for when you mount the batteries on the wall to communicate between the master and the slave batteries, a positive and a negative bus bar rated at 300 amps for when you connect the batteries in parallel when they are standing vertically or when you stack them horizontally. The WeCo 5K3 XP is rated at C1, which means you can charge the battery in 1 hour and you can discharge the battery in 1 hour. This means faster charging for systems that rely on a generator for charging at night when the sun doesn't shine. This means that a 5kVA inverter can be installed with a minimum of one WeCo 5K3 XP, and you don't run the risk of the battery shutting down due to too much power being drawn from the battery, unlike some other batteries on the market. The WeCo 5K3 XP is a dual voltage battery. It can be installed in either a low voltage configuration with a nominal voltage of 52 volts, or a high voltage configuration of just over 800 volts for systems that require higher DC voltage, but never at the same time. In low voltage, you can stack up to 15 batteries in parallel, giving you an incredible 80 kilowatt hours before moving on to a hub. When using a low voltage hub, you can stack up to 7 clusters of 15 batteries, giving you an incredible 540 kilowatt hours of storage. In high voltage configuration, you can stack up to 16 batteries in series, giving you over 800 volts DC and over 80 kilowatt hours of storage. Using the CAN data combiner, you can stack up to 8 clusters of 16 batteries in high voltage, giving you over 600 kilowatt hours of storage. Inferior lithium-ion phosphate batteries use pouch cells. The WeCo 5K3 XP is fitted with grade A prismatic lithium-ion phosphate cells. These prismatic cells not only allow a C1 charge and discharge rate, but are also warranted for 7,000 cycles at 90% depth of discharge, with a guaranteed remaining 70% capacity. The WeCo 5K3 XP comes with a 10-year warranty if connected in closed-loop communication with the inverter and has a life expectancy of 15 years. I'm Charlie from African Energy. Thank you for watching this video.